Well, I had a huge lead in the 6 o'clock race in these and ran out of fuel with 10 left to go.
Yep, been there. There ain't nothing worse. Yeah, when that spotter comes out and you got 5 left of fuel left, and you're like, oh man, did I screw up?
Yeah, my thoughts was that was not what I wanted to hear.
Yeah, especially when you're in the lead.
How much are you running now?
I got 14 this time, should give me a little bit of cushion.
Yeah, he drove into me earlier. I thought I came down a bit, but I don't know.
Somehow I didn't get a 2X from it. I got hit.
Fun. Tell you what, this is my first time in these cars actually, and it is a steep learning curve, isn't it?
Yeah, man, but they're fun once you get it.
Now, see, I'm the opposite with these. These I caught on quickly. Everything else seems hard to me.
They like to be kept straight.
I mean, I can run those all day, but I don't know. We'll see how I can adapt here.
Go easy, guys. We got a lot of laps.
Yeah. Seems like a good group here, so let's keep it clean, go all the way.
clean. What the fuck?
Someone caught 14.
Nice, it's a little late. Doing the jag off. Thank you.
thank God Richard was breathing down my neck.
Hell, you were fast. I wasn't in no hurry to get around you.
Hopefully now I'm back with the package to make the news. Two and a half seconds on them.
Man, it sucks that you can't get your lap back anyway.
I think I could have caught you and passed you, but it would have been way too much work, way more than what was required.
All over the front stretch. All over front stretch, turn one.
Bottom.
At least I got you, Joshua.
Passing the pace car is such a dumbass white flag. I got absolutely fucked this race.
Sorry about that tap there, James.
Oh, it's all good. You're way faster than I am, man.
Dude, that middle groove has just got nothing left on entrance. I was sliding. I was like, no, 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 no.
I'm just doing the best I can to stay out of the way.
Yeah, keep doing what you're doing, man. You're in seventh. Yeah? You're not doing bad.
It ain't because I earned it.
That's what we call bullshit. You're there, you earned it.
I'm out of gas and I'm not going to push it, so I'm going to go for it.
I think iRacing is whack. I know you had that spot 15. Hey, 7, what was that for?
I don't know if he's going after you, but he also hit the 16.
I don't think I've hit anyone.
Yeah, what he said.
space truck's trying to catch up here, guys.
I'm just trying to let you guys by here.
Nice run, Seven. I don't know where you were finding that traction.
Congrats on the top five, Joshua. I didn't survive it.